Hi, my name is Georgia, and today I will be making tomato soup with two special guests, Ella and Ingrid. The ingredients you will need are olive oil, pepper, butter, salt, onions, celery, carrots, milk, chicken broth, and a huge can of tomatoes. I'm using canned tomatoes since it's the winter, but if it's the summer, you can always use fresh tomatoes. My next video will be grilled cheese that you can eat with your tomato soup. My mom is gonna help us chop the onions, and we are going to open the can of tomatoes. I'm using a very big can.
You wanna try?
Yes. And I'm gonna feel.
There, you wanna try?
Sure.
Oh, I'm twinning.
We are going to ladle some of the tomatoes out into this bowl, only some of them, to crush them, and we just use our hands to partially crush them, and later we'll puree it. We don't crush it in the can because there wouldn't be enough space and because the edges are sharp.
I'm gonna crush it.
Oh, remember the last time we did that?
Okay. Wait, go wash your hands, I just did. So.
I don't know why I'm doing this.
It's as much torture as it is fun.
First, I'm going to melt my butter, which is about a half of a stick, with about 2 tablespoons of olive oil. Then I'm going to add my 4 small onions, 2 carrots, and 1 stick of celery. I'm going to saute it over medium-low heat until it is all somewhat translucent. Now I'm going to add my tomatoes, chicken stock, salt, and pepper. This is only part of my tomatoes. I am using 2 teaspoons of salt to start and some pepper. It cooked on the stove for about a half an hour, and I'm not going to add all of my dairy because if I want to freeze some, it won't freeze as well with dairy in it. I'm going to puree it with an immersion blender. You can use a blender, but you have to be very careful so that it doesn't explode because it could be dangerous and messy. It's very hot, and I'm going to try some with a little bit of grilled cheese. I'm gonna add a little bit of whole milk, but you can always use cream or half and half. Really good. It's even better with a little bit of grilled cheese. Please subscribe, and if you have any special requests for videos, comment.